fuck she do to deserve that?
Killed by a stake through the heart.
Pretty sure those creatures didn't do this. Who did?
I don't know. Buffy?
Who?
Maybe you should hold on to that.
Never know when you're gonna need a sharpened stake, right?
Looks like he's been drained dry.
He's gotta be one of those explorers. Gonna get us out of here. Right now, I couldn't give a crap if it was the crown jewels of England. Perfect. This looks like a good choke point. Any of those freaks coming up from below are sure to pass through here.
Set some charges?
Yeah. Yeah, rig these pillars for maximum coverage.
More likely to see the trip wires, though. You think those things can tell a difference?
We shouldn't underestimate them.
We mine the sides. We're more likely to catch them out. Smaller spread, but the explosives are better hidden. What do you think?
Let's go for maximum coverage. Wire up the middle of the corridor.
Let's do it. We gotta make each one count.
Hear your brain taken away. What is it?
Should have given her a second warning.
Fuck, man, I wish I hadn't asked. I'm through talking about this.
Yeah?
What's left to say? You know that checkpoint was a prime target for suicide bombers. We had to act in the moment. We had to make a call.
It was the wrong call.
Why is it that no one ever tells it straight? Everyone just makes up bullshit to get by. That's why we're in the sandbox in the first place, right? I just want the truth, Jason. Shooting that woman messed with my head. You seriously gonna tell me it didn't mess with yours, man?
We fucked up. If we make it out of here, we'll face up to that. If we die down here, maybe it's what we deserve.
You know I was seeing Rachel.
Are you serious?
Been 3 weeks.
It's armed.
Dropkick, this is Mailman 2-1 Actual. We're at a stairwell leading down into a maze. Please advise, over.
Acknowledged. Pull back now and secure the perimeter. Dropkick out.
Mount a camera here, and let's head back.
Jason?
Can't be anything good. What the hell is that light?
creature has powerful claws and fangs formed from hardened and identifiable tissue. Two of the incisors appear grossly malformed and discolored, oddly out of place. The membrane surrounding the specimen seems to originate from its mouth. Blood is like nothing I've seen. I'll perform a UV sweep to further inspect the fluids.
Kolchak, is that you?
Looks like a line out.
Maybe we can get the radio working and send a signal out. It's worth a shot.
A long shot. Oh, we don't even know if there's a working transmitter on the surface. Those wires gotta go somewhere, though. You think they still work?
Well, looks to me like they just snagged up.
Just as well. Don't feel much like climbing out there.
What the fuck, Joey? Shit, Joey, it's me!
Oh my God.
We have to hurry. It's not safe here.
Know that you could
fight? Yeah, me either.
What was that thing?
I don't know. Whatever it is, it's not alone.
Where have you been?
One of those things got its dirty hands on me, dragged me down here, left me for dead.
Fuck.
Fuck doesn't even start to cut it.
I'm lucky to have gotten away.
You're talking to a scientist. There's no such thing as luck. You should be thankful I was there to help you.
I didn't need saving. I can handle myself.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
What's your problem?
We gotta find a way out of this hole.
So, this is where you've been hiding out? Do you have any weapons?
Do you mind?
Just need some batteries for this damn light.
You could just ask. That ever cross your mind? Looks painful.
It is.
Think he can keep still?
Thanks, Clarice. I saw those same symbols in the shepherd's huts.
Those people must have been in the valley a long time. There's a way up. There's no way we're making it. Look at it. It's barely climbable.
We can make it together.
How did I know you were gonna say that?
I met Eric in Climbing Glass. I can get us out of here. You okay?
Yeah, just need a minute.
A minute isn't gonna kill us.
Until it does.
God, you look terrible.
Gee, thanks, Rachel. You ever think about going into motivational speaking?
Seriously, though, are you okay?
That's gotta be about the dumbest question I have ever been asked. Give me the silent treatment, huh?
I think right now we should just focus on survival.
It's no wonder they call you the queen bitch. Sad thing is, you don't even see it.
See what exactly?
You don't let anyone in. It's like there's a wall around you. Not even a wall, a mountain. Tell me, Rachel. Is there even a real person behind there?
It's not easy being queen bitch. You think I got where I am with a soft word and a warm smile?
And here's me thinking you Langley types grew up on Easy Street.
Easy Street? I had to graft to get here. You think it bothers me what people call me? I wear that shit like a badge of fucking honor. They have no idea of the shithill I've climbed just to get to where I am right now.
Yeah? And where is that exactly?
Looks like another shit hill, if I'm truly honest with myself. You and I, we're not so different. You know, both doing what needed to be done to get to where we wanted to be. No shame in that.
No shame.
What did that thing do to you?
Please! Please don't leave me down here alone!
Don't come any closer.
What's happening to me? Please stay with me.
I can't promise anything. Listen to me. Something is happening to you. What did that thing do to you? There's medication up there. It may help you, but we need to move. Now! Give me your hand.
wrong side of the chasm. We'll never make it.
Don't quit on me now. We have to swing over.
That rope won't hold.
Wait!
Do you really believe those medicines will help me?
We don't know enough about those things.
Come on, Rachel. Don't bullshit me.
It doesn't look good.
Truth is so overrated. If it happens, if I turn, you have to kill me.
Not seeing anything come up, but I can hear them. Sounds like they're having way more fun down there than we are up here. Over.
As long as they keep the party to themselves, I'm happy. We got nothing on the cameras inside. Over.
Eyes alive. All their findings never saw the light of day. They just stayed buried in the dust. All clear for now.
If they hit us, my best hunch is it'll be from the chasm.
If? You feeling optimistic, Lieutenant?
We're facing an enemy we know zero about. An enemy of unknown size in their home turf. Sucks to be us. I don't know how long those doors can hold them back.
Radio's our best shot. We fix it up, call in the cavalry, even shit up a bit.
If there is a transmitter up there, it's gonna have a limited range. Damn it. If Eric had allowed close air support, those birds could have picked up the signal.
Trust our prize to fuck you in the ass.
vampires. Fucking knew it.
December. Mary's condition worsens. This evening, I awoke from an exhausted daze to find Lady Bradshaw asking my wife more of her damned questions. Mary was babbling something about winged demons. At this, Bradshaw's eyes lit up and she asked whether Mary could sense them now. Gripped by delirium, my wife lashed out, clawing at Bradshaw's chest. Lady Bradshaw withdrew, and I was, after a while, able to calm my wife.
I'm gonna need a hand to get this up and running.
That thing looks like it was sabotaged. How would they do that?
We gotta work with what we have.
Fall back if anything moves out here. It's safer inside. Good job, Sergeant.
Those things will kill you, Sergeant.
Yeah, like smoking is the biggest threat to my life right now.
Fuck that, leave me a lighter.
What's good?
It's nothing.
It's just a ghost signal. Even without a transmitter, a radio picks up a faint signal. It's just ghosts, man.
So fix that transmitter. If we can establish a signal and contact CENTCOM, then we're one step closer to home.
I don't know, man. I'm no technician. If Merwin was here, though, he could fix it.
No shit. Embrace the suck.
يطلبوا حماية. ما نقدرش نسيبهم يجمدوا.
لا لا. احنا محتاجين الكلاب دول لنخرج من هنا.
اتجننت. دول على الديوانة.
انت ما شفتش الغول؟ في غول هناك. هو ده العدو الحقيقي.
سليم. انت اتجننت.
اسمعني. أرجوك اسمعني. قتلوا الأمريكان وكانوا هيقتلوننا. اسمعني. أنا شفت غول بعناية دول وقتلت واحد.
اخلص وامشي ورايا.
أنت سامعني خالص؟
لا. أنت اسمعني دلوقتي. يا إما تمشي ورايا يا إما خليك هنا وتعفن. اختار.
الله يلعنك.
وحيد لنفسك. أنا هقعد هنا.
Colonel, get back inside the temple.
I'm staying here.
I need you on the cameras in case we get flanked. I got this.
Lieutenant, I...
I said I got this! Go! Got any sense, they'll stay back. Shit is about to get real in here.
Wait!
Rachel?
Rachel?
You're alive?
Have any doubt, Marine? Where's Eric?
Rach? I held on as long as I could, but... the rope... snapped. I didn't cut it. I wouldn't.
I know. Thank you, Eric.
We good?
Tim, isn't it? I understand you're not the brightest, Nick, but even you must know what I'm talking about. You've been fucking him, haven't you?
That's the best you got?
Stop it!
I know it, Tim Rach. I know.
You better step off before I start swinging. Colonel or no Colonel?
Don't, Nick. I spent a long time waiting for you, Eric.
Until?
Until I had to move on.
Always loyal.
You held on. I didn't.
It's good to see you, Rachel. Thought we'd lost you.
Who else made it through?
It ain't good. Merwin's gone. Those things. They got Joey. Clarice. What is it?
Clarice was infected. Those things, I don't know how they got inside her. I couldn't take the risk. I had to leave her behind.
You telling me Clarice is still out there?
That's not Clarice anymore. I saw her changing before my eyes.
I believe it. Same thing happened to Joey. You armed? Make sure every shot counts.
All right, fall back to the main temple!
All we need. Is this place mined?
Not mined enough. Worse than sewer rats! Ideas, now's the time!
Come on. There's gotta be something. Wait! Yes! Okay, we can make for the catacombs. We need to go down!
Town? In case you missed it, that ain't the way out.
It's either that or we die where we stand. Everyone, move to the east gate!
Ah!
stick in the wall!